channel. I wanted to share some really quick items that I picked up at Target a couple of weeks ago. And I actually went to pick up a prescription, but of course, while I waited, I perused around and found a couple of things, and I could not pass them up. A couple of the deals were just unbelievable. They were Christmas leftovers, but I was lucky enough to find them. And there were some brand new items, which they still have on the shelves, that I just absolutely loved and I couldn't pass up. So let's go ahead and get started. First, with the leftover Christmas items, I got this beautiful marble color or marble finish wrapping paper. It's, let's see, it is 25 square feet. Of course, there was only one roll, so it may have been a return. Who knows, because they really didn't have anything left over and I hadn't anticipated that they would. But I'm gonna try and let you see it here. But I just thought it was gorgeous. Again, it's 25 square feet total. It's 10 by 30. And I may not even use it as wrapping paper. I may use it for drawer liner because I just love it so much. It's a heavy duty paper. And this will be more than enough, I think, for some drawers in my upstairs guest bathroom, at least. Or maybe even in my kitchen. Who knows? I'm not sure yet. But I have a feeling that that's what I might repurpose this for. And this was only 10 cents, guys. Crazy. I also found, I actually picked up two of these, but my daughter grabbed one. I can never find a hairbrush in her house, no matter what, no matter where I hide it. She's away at school right now, but when she comes home, the first thing that she takes is the hairbrush. So I found these two. They're actually kind of cute. They have little sayings on them. The other one that she took back with her already just the other day had mermaids on it, and it was kind of an oval shape, but this one, I'm glad she took that one because I really wanted this one. So this one's kind of a unicorn, little unicorn hairbrush. And it's not real heavy, but it was 30 cents. And I'm guessing that it was in the dollar spot because I see the tag there for $3. But it was 30 cents. I couldn't even believe it. And I got two of them. But again, she took the other one, so I'm left over with this one. But that's okay. I only need one. But I'm going to try and hide it and see what happens. I found this gift tag set by Hearth and Home, and it was priced at $4.99, and it is from the Christmas line. It's got like, let's see, 8 gift tags in it, but there's no Christmas motif on them, so they can be used any time of the year. And the ribbon that was included, I'm not sure, like ribbon or thread that you would thread through the little loop that's on there, it's like a navy blue, so I thought that was really, really nice, and it could be masculine. You could make it feminine by tying the little ribbon in like a couple little bowls or something. But I thought this was a great deal for 50 cents, and it can be used all year, even though I'm sure they're probably for Christmas, but you could use them for Mother's Day gifts because we have that holiday coming up real soon here, or even for birthday gifts. So I'm looking forward to using them. And there's two different sizes of the gift tags. There's a square one, and then there's a rectangle. One of my favorite things I found is this little wool pouch. This was, let's see, let me take it out of the little box. It was $9.99. And if you notice, it's all hand beaded. On the front, the back is plain. It's all 100% wool with a gold zipper, and then there's like a little tassel with some gold threads. And I actually love this. I can use it as a little cosmetic bag. It can even be used as an evening bag, and it happens to match my carry-on bag, my little travel bag that I take with us when we fly. I absolutely love this little thing, and it was 90 cents. Yeah, guys, 90 cents, I couldn't believe it. So there's probably still some leftover items, holiday items, evening wear items left over in your Target stores. So make sure you check them out. Make sure you really look. This thing is so heavy because of the beading. And I mean, usually when you find something like this late in the season, you'll have like beads missing or threads ripped out, or you know, it's not in that great repair. But this one is in perfect condition. So, and I can tell that it probably was a return. If you look at the box, you can see it's kind of all ripped up. But lucky for me that somebody else didn't like it, because I do like it. So I thought it was a great buy. My last clearance Christmas item, it's this tray. This is a tray that's only for decorative use. And I found a black one. I remember when they had these back at Christmas. It was marked at $20. They had white, black, green, red, and I think that's it. But again, lucky for me, so I got this one for $2. So I couldn't believe it. Sometimes when you find things like this too at Target, they don't actually ring up. And they'll tell you that they can't sell it because it's gonna be donated or something like that. But all of my few little items rung up perfectly, and I was so happy. It's gold on the outside. It's got kind of an enamel finish. And it's really probably like a bar tray. So I could use it on my coffee bar. I may use it on my bar in my dining room. So I haven't decided yet, but love it, great deal. And it's pretty heavy too. The next items are brand new at Target. They're part of the Threshold line. And my husband was with me, and I couldn't make up my mind. And he's like, just get it. If you don't like it, you can bring them back. And I love them, but I'm not sure if they're going to fit our needs. But I haven't returned them yet, so we'll see. I'm still debating, but let's go ahead and get started with them. So I got the full set. These are sold a la carte or individually. They are not sold in a box set. And I did not purchase all of the pots and pans in the line because I didn't need them all. There's one or two more pieces that I just did not need, would not need, or would not use. So this is a stainless steel soft pan, and it indicates here tri-ply base for quick and even cooking. This is the 2-quart saucepan, and it's just beautiful. You can see that it's stainless. It has the copper finish handle and the copper on the lid with the little stainless rivets there. My only concern is that I later read that they're not dishwasher safe, and I don't always put my pots and pans in the dishwasher, but like once a week I like to. Just so that, you know, they can get like, they get really clean. I mean, I've had my same set of stainless steel pots and pans for years and years and years. I mean, it's pretty much time to replace them now, but they're as shiny and beautiful as these, but you know, they have scratches on the inside. It's just time to replace them. But again, this one was a 2-quart, and they're pretty heavy. I just can't decide if I want to keep it because of that dishwasher thing. But you can see the copper at the bottom too, just above the stainless on the base. And this one, I think this one happened to be more than the larger one. This one was $24.99. The larger saucepan is made exactly like the smaller one. But this one was $24.99, and you can see it's a good size. And this one, that one was a 2, and this one was a 6. Let's see. This one is a 3. So I have a 2-quart with the handle, a 3-quart with the handle, and then I have a steamer pot. This is awesome, guys. This one, if I don't keep anything, I might just keep this one. This one is a 4-quart. So they did not have a 4-quart with a handle on it, with the one long handle. But this one, this little steamer pot, see the lids are all the same. It's just beautiful. I love the little steamer basket inside. Look at that. Isn't that adorable? And then, so you can use it with the steamer and without, and then you have the deep pot left over that you can use separately. I just thought this was adorable. And like I said, if I don't keep the full set of them, I think I'll probably keep this one. This one was $19.99, so thought it was adorable. And on to the 6-quart. So I have a really large, it's a big pasta pot that has the drainer inside of it. So it's probably a size or two bigger than this, which is why I didn't buy the larger in this brand. And this one is just basically a stock pot. And I love the size of it. It's perfect for us. Even if we have, you know, guests over, up to probably 4 more guests, you could make soup in this. And again, this one was 6-quart. So of all of the pots and pans that I did purchase, I love the steamer pot and I love the stock pot. So if anything goes back, it may be these, but I'm not 100% certain. We'll see how it works out. But again, this one was a 6-quart. And if I recall, this one was $26.99, either $26 or $29, something like that. So it's definitely not cheaper to buy them a la carte. But, I mean, sometimes in order to get what you want, you have to do what you have to do. So I have this 10-inch stainless skillet, and I love the base on that. Let's see if I can get you up. And this one is a good size, too, and it has the handle. Kind of makes me wish I had one of those hanging pot racks in my kitchen, but then that's just more for me to dust, so I think not. And the last piece is the 12-inch skillet. And I like the fact that it has that support handle on the end. And it has, again, it has that same copper handle with the stainless rivets in there and the same base as the 10-inch. So these are really nice ones too. Now another thing is I'm not sure if they're oven safe either. I haven't figured that out, so. But it says here, hand wash only, encapsulated base for quick and even cooking. So, we'll see what happens. I also picked up this cute little mirror from the Target Dollar Spot. It was $3, and it has a little loop on it for hanging. That is all, you guys. That's all I have to share today from Target. And I have a few other haul videos coming up soon. And stay tuned for my DIY project as part of a collaboration that I have coming up as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care.